Hi, I'm Stevie again, and this what I will explain you about the sensing. Okay, we have to check the sensing. So you need maybe a card about this unicard, and unicard contains like this, or maybe you can also use your own card. Yeah, but better first you have to see the blue and yellow card to detect that. So how to detect or to do the sensing for the kids? Here is the following instructions.